mud that was tied that way. And I was not gonna, Doug Woods, Johnson, and Patrick Warren can't get on hockey, the top five are gonna run the real close in. So Doug Woods, Darren, can't get on hockey, your top four.
Tim's got to step all the gas, the whole number. Offering the wolves racing for 5 and 3 years.
Batista now in that fourth spot, can't turn on fifth right behind him. Oh, that was going to make a mistake. That was an awesome game of a fourth in the league. Tim Wooderman from Pitts, Chris Wood, and Dan Trello. Sterling now up to third. Sterling off of 17-1. 16 for Brian Offrey, 16-9 for Brian Offrey. Watch out, Daniel Sloober, careful, off into the Sloober. Now put four heads back in front of Wooderman, so Wooderman all the way down to 9th. Now back to 8th, there's four heads right there behind him. So Brian Offrey is back to the lead. Using that red Schumacher digger, Chris Wood, you got leader in front of you, Chisa. Don't follow two buses. Follow them, bro. Batista and Cantrell, that's ready for 5th and 6th. SNL 4th and 5th now. Because Chris Wood not catch back up, Chris Wood off of 17-2. 16-8 from Doug Williams, 17-5 round after Michael. Tim Wheeler, DHR, and Patrick Warren, that's a 3-car power rating. John Humphrey, 16-6, 16-7 out of Chris Lewis. Doug Williams, 16-9, Tim Wheeler, 16-9. 75 of DHR, 76 in the back corner for 130 to go, 130 left to go. Batista and King Trouble, both of them on the track. And Humphrey trying to put those two a lap down. For 115 from the finish. Batista really getting pressured by Cantrell. Great in the middle of the bag as we're 110 from the finish. Sterling coming up from the right traffic. Kennard and Moorhead, you have 3 points to the corner back. Do it, please. Let it go. Not one red. One
minute
left. Over that 3rd place game. Strong finish. 16-9 is locked off. Trying to get some speed locks here at the end of the race. And we've got a 50 seconds left. Of course, we're off the road. Pitching on off the road. And 16 seconds left, guys. 16 seconds. 16-9, that was off top of the team. You got second place on the inside. Thank you. Chris Lewis and Jeff McKee now ready for 5th and 6th. So Chris Lewis and Steve, that's 4th position. Pipe up, that's his brother. Rick Meyer is racing to the line. The team stand a little bit close to Rachel McGrath. Chris Lewis and Steve are dropped on and have to follow the finish. Steve and Lewis.
Car 8 is done. Car 3 is done. Car